Oosh.
I'm in the clean, I say anytime me getting me, I feel a fine pub. Hey, I say it things so I'm get you, then they might really say them that it thinks.
It's Reggae Media TV with our next vlog. Oosh. The one your name Detta Gang. And from Mr. Detta Gang, you know which artist me I talk about. Yeah, and the reason why I call that one your Detta Gang, because Alkaline do more and more for people support him. You know? It's like Alkaline making fans them want to be a part of this Detta Gang movement, the Vendetta movement. Alright, so Alkaline line have a big fan base. And me I give you the reason, me I give you some facts why Alkaline fans keep supporting him. Detta Gang. Alright, so Alkaline music quality keep getting better and better. That a one thing. You see me? And if you notice, every year is like Alkaline music quality upgrade, and we can see the international artists them use that, you know, for reach where they want to reach. So it's like Alkaline now him invest more time in the quality of music. If you notice, if you follow up with Alkaline, you can know say him record mostly overseas right now. You see me? And at this, so the quality there. If yesterday I put out a vlog talk about Alkaline going over into the Spanish market. We see Alkaline working with a Spanish producer. So if you are a Vendetta fan, you can look out for something from that. So yeah, Alkaline music quality keep getting better and better. You know, you notice the Alkaline music sound better. And him can develop into something better out of that. If the quality of your music sound the same right through your career or for a long while, you know, it just going to get boring to your fans after a while. And Alkaline right now, him not make that happen. And next reason why Alkaline fans keep supporting him. Media attention. Somehow, Alkaline always get the media attention. And the thing about it, Alkaline and our artist were enough up himself. He means not an artist who force up himself in the media. And I think Alkaline fans admire that about him. You see me? So that kind of build a good hype around him career. The man have run down the media and somehow him always get the media attention. It's like people, some people, them just obsessed with Alkaline. No care what him do, it a go out there and people a go talk about him. Alkaline have control over him fans. It's like anything Alkaline do, the man have some die-hearted fans we always support him. If Alkaline release a song, it now fi be one of the hottest song in dancehall. Him fans them always push it to the max and make it trending, go up on the chart and them things there. You see me? Alkaline definitely have control over him fans. Yeah man, anything Alkaline do, him have a set of fans we support him no care what. Detta Gang. Alright, me I give you a next one. You know, why Alkaline fans keep supporting him? People have high expectation of Alkaline. Out of all of the new generation set of artists, Alkaline are one of the artists where people have high expectation of. And that's why people are support him so hard. Because they might expect something big. You know? Same way like how they might support Kranix. You have Kranix fans are support him. Because they might expect something big out of Kranix. That are reggae music. A same way they might expect something big out of Alkaline in dancehall. Yeah. So that's why people are push Alkaline so they must support him, because they know so they can get something great out of the artist. Yeah, them see the potential. Detta Gang. Oosh, 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 oosh.